Well, this is the first Disney princess that there is no romance in this story. There's no love interest. It really is a girl. She's kind of an action hero. She's kind of, we call her somewhat a badass princess because she's tough. She's physically tough. She has to be in order to accomplish the things she has to accomplish. She has to face monsters and evil characters and hold her own. We put challenge and obstacle in front of her, and she has to overcome each one. So I think she really is an inspiration in that sense. In terms of becoming, she really does. She really is the hero of this movie in a different way, I think, than we've ever done before.
The message is that if you're out to save the world, there's not a lot of time for romance. She's 16 years old, and honestly, it's a classic hero's journey story, and her journey as a hero is to save her world that would be falling apart without her. So that's what she goes out to do, and there wasn't really room for romance in a story like that. And we didn't think of it as a gender-based film. We thought about it as a general hero's journey film.
I think Moana is definitely a Disney heroine, and that's something that makes her very special. She's inspired by my Polynesian culture, and that makes me so proud. She's beautiful, tenacious, bold. She's rocking a gorgeous tan. Her brown curly hair is blowing in the wind, and she's athletic. I mean, she hits a demigod with a paddle. I think that's something to definitely be proud of.